Hello everyone, it's good to be here. Sorry, I guess I forgot to turn off my phone, but the good thing is in L, we have this nice feature by which I can put stuff in Do Not Disturb, so I think I'm good. Or so I think. There you go. It's good to be here. Thanks, for me when I first heard about this forum, I was very excited. It's really nice that we have a way to connect with the web developer community. The web itself is something near and dear to my heart. I wouldn't have joined Google, I was outside Google when I saw Gmail getting launched at that time, and the fact you could write an application like Gmail in the web, was an important realization for me for how important a role the web platform was going to play in computing. And we've come a long way, but it's really exciting for me to see all of you here and a way for us to connect with the developer community. The web is at an important and inflection point, and I think something in which it'll play an even stronger role over time. When I look at mobile, it's a very, very profound shift. A few months ago, I had gone back to India to launch Android One, and seeing people come and get their first ever computing experience on a smartphone is really amazing. The PC throughout its life cycle probably reached about 1.6 to 1.7 billion users. Mobile is already beyond that, just smartphones. And in a lifetime, for sure, it's going to be the first computing platform which will nearly reach the entire world. So we expect over 5 billion people in the next few years to have a smartphone. Connected. And so to me, we haven't lived through a phase in which computing reaches that many people. So it's a really profound shift. And so I'm excited to see the next wave and the role that the web will play in that paradigm. We are seeing great traction. We are deeply committed to this area. We are investing a lot. You probably heard from the team. Chrome on mobile is at over 400 million users. And so for me, we feel a huge sense of responsibility in terms of making sure the web evolves well on mobile. And the web has such unique properties and things which make it particularly good at what it does. And I don't think we've seen anything quite like it again. So when I look at how as a developer you can write something, it could be the long tail, you could reach your users, people can search for it. People can find a link in a social network. Get to your website. And the model is simple. It's universal, and it just works. There's no installs, downloads, nothing to deal with. And that model, I think is something really important in computing, and it's important to preserve that. And to me, so I'm excited to see what all we can do with mobile. As a platform, the work I've seen around, be it focused on performance around getting 60 frames per second, be it the work around offline with service workers, the Polymer stuff so that you can build great design with material design, et cetera, really excites me. And so hopefully we can continue pushing all of that. And especially when I use the L release, for me, I can see how interestingly apps and the web and the browser can all come together. And we are in early stages of this. The lines are blurring, and so if you fast forward a few years, I think hopefully we surprise users and all of us with the way these things evolve. And I think it's important to keep an open mind. And so don't have much to say other than this is an incredible time. For me, the web wouldn't be where it is without developers like you. That's the crux of it. In the end, people building great applications which really advance the state of computing. What users can do with their devices. And given what I talked about earlier as an opportunity to reach 5 billion users, I think it's one of the biggest opportunities all of us will see in our lifetime in computing. So hopefully you all take advantage of that. And with that, I want to say thank you all for coming. And you guys have a day two tomorrow. So good luck, and I'll see you guys soon.